teams, I'd like to congratulate you on completing your first challenge. We actually had the best food we've ever had in the first leg of the Ultimate Braai Master. So you can all give yourselves a pat on the back.
And it was really authentic food that showed us where you came from.
I'll prove myself to them.
We're pretty stoked, pretty amped for the next one.
Yep.
All right, guys. Today your challenge is very simple. You will have to prepare an oxtail poiki with dumplings for us.
We've coated it in a nice dusted flour, some cumin, some coriander, a little bit of paprika, because red wine loves earthy flavors. Quickly just roasting it off in our poiki, giving it some nice color, not burning the flour.
From KWV Rodeberg, red wine is going to go into our layered lamb pot. Just a dash, just to add a little bit more flavor.
It's an unusual pot, but it's delicious.
How about this sauce? This sauce is amazing.
Zane, Sherwin, Ticker Boys, Mixed Masala, and Kyings and Afal. You guys, courtesy of ZPAD, Boat Tours and KWV, will be going out to sea for oysters and champagne.
Huh? They're amazing, they're so damn fresh.
I never expected a reward like this, yeah. Just sit and chill on a boat.
I can't think of a better time than this. Sharing a champagne from KWB.
It's a great experience and something you'd never forget.
It's like a perfect picture.
And I have a little surprise for you guys as well. But this evening, there will be a little dinner for you out in the desert under the stars, courtesy of the Sauces Flay Lodge.
It's a setting up note. It must have taken these wonderful people hours to set up, and it's breathtaking.
Teams, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank you all for being here this evening with me. Tonight, you enjoy this beautiful evening under the stars, because tomorrow the games begin in earnest.
I'm just going to give you a quick run through of some of the wines in the KWV Classic range. There's a glass for both of you. It's the Chardonnay, Moscato.
What you need to do is taste your way through it, taste the wine, and then as soon as you've made a pick, just sort of put it next to each dish on the side where you think it should go.
Because of that being sweet and the tanginess of the cheese with the figs, I think it will go well.
You will have 45 minutes to prepare a ribeye steak with a red wine and mushroom sauce.
We reduce the wine to burn off the alcohol, intensify the flavor, and show the fruit in the wine that'll help with the sweetness of the sauce later, okay?
We're gonna start chopping the onions and the mushrooms for the red wine and mushroom sauce.
This sauce, we're just waiting for it just to thicken up a little bit.
I'm just putting our sauce into a cup for the judges to add to the meat.
It's nice and shiny, it's nice and loose.
Loose.
Bit of spring onion to finish with, looks good. The steak is cooked perfectly. Awesome, guys. That's a feast. The last meal of Ultimate Braai Master 2014. What do you think, bud?
No, geez, the guys have done a good job.
That's awesome, huh?
It's amazing, yeah.
Petrus?
Yep, this is a feast, man.
The last meal, bro. Thank you, guy. Pass it back.
Thank you very much, Bartis.